are you there?
Yes, I'm here with Mr. Sparks, who can hear you.
Right. Oh, yeah. Sarah, I need your, super strength for, recess stuff.
Recess stuff?
On my way! I'll be right back, Mr. S, so we can keep looking at those books.
Okay.
What do you need, Benny?
Can you move this heavy bookcase so we can make more room for the party?
No problem.
Oh, thanks.
The decorations look great. Love the bubble balloons.
They were Furbler's idea.
Well, I'd better get back to Mr. Sparks. Classroom. Now, where were we? Mr. Sparks? Oh, no, where'd he go? Mr. Sparks!
Right here. I dropped my pencil.
Phew. I don't know where we went wrong. First, our cake mixture was too dry. Then, it was too wet.
Let's keep investigating.
Yes! Let's start over. First, put in all your dry ingredients. Notice how you can still see most of the ingredients?
Yep. It's not a smooth, goopy mixture yet.
Then we put in the water.
Wait! We put in too much before. What if we put only a little water in at a time? Then maybe it will get wetter little by little till the mixture is just right.
Let's try it out, AJ. You put in the water slowly, and Lucita, you can mix it. But this time, with a spoon.
Look, the ingredients are getting wetter.
It's starting to look really different now. The dry ingredients are mixing with the wet water.
It's looking nice and smooth and goopy. Should I put in more water?
No, I think it looks perfect now. Nice job!
We did it, AJ!
Now, let's bake that cake!
Yeah!
I want to show you, Mr. Sparks. It's in the library.
All right, Sada. But I'm really getting hungry for a snack now.
You can get something to eat in here.
In the library?
You'll see.
Surprise!
What is all this?
It's a party for you, Mr. Sparks.
For me? But what for?
Because you're such a great teacher. You always put your students first. Even when you're hungry. And you ask us questions that make us think. You help us become better heroes, Mr. S. And that's why you're getting this award. Hero Teacher of the Year!
Oh, yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Mr. Sparks!
You deserve it!
Yeah!
Muchas gracias. I am truly honored. But, of course, I couldn't be Hero Teacher of the Year without such wonderful, heroic students. Now, what smells so delicious? Fantastico! What a surprise! It was a wonderful celebration. And having my students in the mix was the icing on the cake.